Good Friday morning, I'm meteorologist Ted Schmidt. Good looking Friday ahead of us. What a way to kick off the holiday weekend. You really could not ask for something better than this, because we're talking about temperatures on the way to the low 80s, low humidity, plenty of sunshine. Very tranquil day if you're to be hitting the road going somewhere. It's a perfect day for travel. It's even better day to be here, because this looks stupendous. A great way to work our way through the final day of the work week or the weekend to kick things off. We have blue sky from CC Heights. That's our quality group camera from CC Heights. Not many clouds, so we did have a few cirrus clouds earlier this morning. We'll have a few more of those from time to time today, but plenty of sunshine, really the rule overall. On our way to about 83 for expected high temperature. And again, the humidity out of the picture at least for today. That will change in the coming days. Keep that in mind. Saturday, you're going to start feeling a little more humidity. Sunday, a lot more humidity in the air, and it's going to be maybe a little stormier. We've been watching the possibility of thunderstorms now encroaching upon our holiday weekend. It looks like Monday there will be a chance, but it could start as early as Sunday night, so something that bears watching as we move along through time. Here's our day planner today for our Friday. Plenty of sunshine, a light northeast breeze, comfortable humidity levels, dew points in the 50s, the low 60s, high temperatures themselves around 83, sunset 8:56, so terrific Friday. Sunny skies right now at 7 o'clock hour, just a few minutes past 7:30 here, but at the airport, top of the hour is 62 here in Rochester, dew point 55. Northeast wind at 6 miles per hour, and the air pressure is rising. 62 in Rochester, Northwood 64, Decorah 63. Again, plenty of sunshine. Satellite radar, there it is. High pressure coming in out of the north, feeding that northeast wind to the area. That's drawing in that dry, crisp air from Lake Superior and Ontario and parts of Canada, UP of Michigan, upper Wisconsin, northern Wisconsin, Northwoods there. Starting crisp and cool this morning, some 40s earlier this morning on the map. For us, we start this morning at 50s and 60s, on our way to 83 later on. And future track watching that high pressure coming in. Plenty of sunshine today, a terrific looking day tonight, low 60s. Again, another chance at the window open type weather break from air conditioning tomorrow during the day. We start seeing those winds turning more to the southwest. Heat starts building in. Light breeze tomorrow initially. Daytime temperatures in the upper 80s. The heat coming out of the plains. And then by the time we get to Sunday, it looks like we'll have a couple of thunderstorms popping up. That looks to be as early as maybe 10 o'clock Sunday night. That bears watching. It won't be a widespread type thing, but it'll be very isolated thunderstorms in the area. So there will be a chance of that. It looks like the better chances lie beyond that after midnight Sunday night, but it could happen as early as the late evening hours. So we're going to watch that, because it may impact your holiday weekend fireworks plans. Natural fireworks, as we say in the weather business, of some thunder and lightning. So that is a possibility. But right now, looking at a sunny Friday, 83 in Rochester, Mesa City, 85, Red Wing, 84, Winona, 82, a hint of a northeast breeze around 5 to 10 miles per hour. Tonight, 61, comfortable and clear, light southwest winds. Tons of sun tomorrow, southwest wind 5 to 10 miles per hour, 89. For your Saturday, a hotter day, and then on Sunday, it looks like even hotter than that with more humidity building in. Chance of thunderstorms, say, on Sunday night into Monday morning. Isolated storm also possible late in the day on Monday with some sun in between. Plenty of heat then as well. Yeah, heat indices Monday, mid and upper 90s, 91 the expected high temperature overall. Chance of scattered thunderstorms Saturday or Tuesday afternoon and night. As a cold front moves to the area, 84 on Tuesday. Later in the week, it looks a little drier. Temperatures dropped low 80s Wednesday and Thursday. Maybe a slight break in mugginess, too, for a couple of days. And then more chance of thunderstorms late Friday as another cold front comes through. But ahead of that front, a shot at the upper 80s there. Behind that front, looks like we'll be in the low and mid 80s for the following weekend with maybe a stray storm or two on Saturday of next weekend. But overall, that's still a week away. In the meantime, today, enjoy the beautiful Friday weather. Today looks like maybe the best day of the holiday weekend, if you want to throw that in. There are some decent stretches of weather ahead. Mostly quiet, but definitely a lot hotter, a lot steamier by the time we get to Sunday and Monday. But today, just a fantastic Friday. Pretty exciting stuff. In the meantime, have a great day. Have a safe and enjoyable holiday weekend. We will see you back here first thing, bright and early, on Monday. I'll be working on the holiday. The observed holiday on Monday. It's on my calendar. It's observed anyway. Have a great day, everybody.